recording in the front of Knott's Berry Farm today, and we're about to get our tickets, and it's going to be a good day today.
Trust me to losing the kids.
Oh. Hannah, say hi to the camera.
Hi.
Say hi.
Hi.
Will we survive? I don't know. Are you a ride warrior? Stay tuned. We'll let you know. We are now in Knott's Berry Farm. Look around. That's right, people. We're gonna go ride some rides. I'll see you later. She wants to dance because she likes the groove. So come on, fatso, and just bust the move. I don't know, Kendra, you're getting too close.
Here we go!
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
First ever. Hold on to that thing. You hold on to that thing. Oh my god, I can't find my
eyes. Kendra, I don't know if I can do this.
You can do this.
I don't know if I can do this. I'm scared. I can't feel my face. I can't feel my face. It was pretty awesome. We got a videotape. Yep. Doesn't look as cool.
I'm gonna say it's the first ever because I don't know. I've never seen it before, so I'm saying it was the first ever.
I always got busted though.
Yeah, she had this because
we kept you guys in my pocket. And then she was like, "What's in your pocket?" And I was like, "What?"
It's like little did she know that there were thousands of people in Becca's pocket.
How creepy is that? And yeah. Now we're going on the accelerator. It's supposed to be fast.
Yeah.
Like, it goes
not really fast.
Yeah. Because zoom zoom. Because we're cool like that. So, we'll see you after. And then we might, like, die. So,
yeah.
Okay, so, Mom, I love you. Dad,
love you. Mom,
love you. Trash, Kathy, love you.
Yeah.
Travis, you're all right?
Yeah.
All right. Okay. Okay. See ya. Bye. So we just rode the accelerator.
Yes.
And we sat in front.
Your spines are windblown hair.
Yeah. And now we're about to get off the ring.
And you can see the cool colored stuff. And the cool colored tracks and all that.
You know.
Boomerang.
It goes forward.
And then backwards. I'm just holding my hand. That's true.
There was a guy behind us. He's like,
oh. Ready, here's the present.
You hold it.
We're going to lunch now.
Yes,
because we're hungry.
My stomach.
So be jealous. Be jealous of our egg salad sandwiches and fruit.
That was good.
So we just ate lunch and
it was delicious.
It was really good.
And they gave us opposite.
Why are you talking Irish?
Am I talking Irish?
Yeah, she's talking Irish.
I think I can just switch accents.
Sorry guys, I'm not tall enough.
I can switch accents whenever I want.
I can switch accents too.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Okay, I talk Russian now.
So,
we just ate lunch It made us get accents.
Seth P. Dom 3.
Seth P. Dom 3. I just spit. And it was good.
And as you can tell, we got hot, so now we're
it's a little hot.
Warm.
And I got sunglasses on.
And now
I'm English.
Now we're English. And now we're going to the scariest ride on Earth. The Calico Ghost Mine Ride.
We'll see you then.
Goodbye.
See ya.
Bye.
Did you not read?
We just had a full conversation with you with
recording. Okay, it's a little after 4 and we're tired.
Very tired.
We survived Silver Bullet.
Including my dad, he's alive.
And we're about to go on Law Revolution or whatever this is called.
And then we're gonna
be. Because Mr. Jack is alone with kids. And that won't be good.
No. They might fall off a roller coaster or something.
It might be bad.
Could be very bad. Oh, there's a ride.
That you really actually can't see.
Oh, you can kind of see it now.
There you go.
There it is. All right, well, see you after.
Bye. Okay, so
there we go.
We rocked our rides. Hi, Daddy.
Yes.
And we survived the big
whoosh one.
Remember how we said we were gonna go on the scariest ride on Earth?
Take the picture, Bobby.
This is it. We are here. This is it. So we're
Daddy is the camera.
It wasn't a picture. It was a video.
And then we just
and then it was dark again.
We just went on a little kid roller coaster.
Like a drifter, I was born to walk alone.
Have you made up your mind?
I made up my mind.
Are you wasting any more time?
I'm wasting no more time. Here I go again.
Are you ready to go again?
Yes.
Because here we go. So someone you haven't seen today is Cassie.
Are you going to get wet?
What?
You haven't been in our video diary yet.
Are you going to get wet?
Hi.
Are you going to get wet?
Hannah, talk to
Hi. Are you going to get wet?
Maybe. Are you
going to get wet?
Yes.
Are we gonna get wet?
Are we gonna get wet? Are we gonna get wet?
Are we going to get wet?
When are we going to?
When are we going
okay.
to?
So,
this is the end.
We are done.
I'm the party.
Yeah.
Now
we're going.
Our day's not over yet.
No, it's not over yet. Now we're hungry. Now we're hungry. Again.
Yes,
we're
gonna go. Garden full of olives where you eat at.
You just see some, you just go pick olives off the tree.
And then you just sit there in a circle on pillows.
And you
like
it.
Olives.
And you hum.
Doesn't matter what kind of olives they are.
No.
Black, green, green, purple, whatever. What? Roman, I don't know. Whatever olives you like, that's what you eat.
But all in all, we did not get to go on this ride.
No. Maybe another day. The line was long.
Kids are tired. Tired. We're all hungry.
Yeah. So
we're not
see it.
Oh, sorry.
No.
Bye.
What are you doing?
We're at Olive Garden. Why are we at Olive Garden, Hannah?
Because we are cuckoo heads.
Yeah. What are you gonna eat?
I'm pepperoni pizza, and I'm gonna pick milk.
What's the other restaurant we want to take you to?
No.
The snail restaurant?
No.
Where you can meet Gary?
Dun, dun, dun.
So anyway, we're at Olive Garden.
We're waiting to go eat.
We have a 30-minute wait.
Yay!
And I think I hurt my toes.
Well, one day...
I'm kidding. It sounds funny, but I was walking my toes really badly.
Well, when we were set up...
Like sore feet.
Why we were sitting on the chair?
So we're sitting here waiting.
But why we sit?
Sad because I have to take a chair because I can't stand on my foot right now.
Yeah.
We'll show you our food later.
Okay. See ya.
Well, goodbye. When we'll come.
Doing a good job, Kendra.
Not so great.
I got that on video. More than that.
Yeah.
We're done eating.
Yep.
We're gonna go home soon.
The drink's empty now.
We're done.
We're done.
We're tired. We're so hard.
Hey, that's my heart. Give me this.
Oh, that's Hannah's heart.
We have to give it to Cassie threw stuff at us.
It hit me in the face.
It didn't hit me in the face. And if she does it again, I'm gonna swat her.
Here she goes.
Don't bring the fun.
Bring the fun.
Who started?
I didn't start nothing.
We should probably turn off the camera now. I think it's the end of our night.
Okay.
It was a beautiful night.
Hope you guys had fun, because I did.
I did too.
Bye.
Aw, fail.